The chest workout will help enhance one's personality and also help boost self-confidence and image. To start up, we do the push-up jacks. Assume push-up position. As you breathe in, jump and take your legs apart and lower your chest. As you breathe out, bring legs back to normal push-up position and raise the chest up. Go slow and do not speed. Ensure that your form is correct. Now hug yourself. Do the ballistic stretch. This is a beautiful stretch for the upper body to prevent stiffness. Hence, do it after each exercise. Remember, for women, these exercises can be performed by placing the knees on the ground. Keep breathing and do not hold your breath anytime. Again, assume push-up position, but keep your hands close to each other, making a diamond or heart shape with your hands. Keep feet normally spaced and do push-ups. Inhale when you go down and exhale when you come up. Remember, the chest should be exactly above your hands. Now for the staggered push-ups. Keep hips and back in one straight line. Place one hand in front and one slightly behind. Note that the hand placed behind is turned to the outside. Now do your push-up in this position and then switch your hands. Breathe in when you go down and breathe out when you come up. Remember, your posture should be straight. No hunchbacks and keep parallel to the ground. When you're done, we shift to the push-ups with mountain climbing. Do a push-up, now jump and bring the feet forward. Exhale when you do so. Now jump behind with both feet again and repeat a push-up. Breathe in when you go down in the push-up position and do not take risky big steps which will unbalance you. Take soft steps. Take a break when you need to and keep on sipping water. Once you're relaxed, assume sumo squat position. Bend down 45 degrees and touch the floor with your hands. Breathing in and then when you come back up in the sumo squat position, breathe out. This is a dynamic push-up, hence be careful when you land on your hands. Concentrate on balance and breathing. Now advance to side-to-side push-ups. Assume normal push-up position and now do push-ups first on the right side and then on the left. Breathe in when you do the push-ups and breathe out when you come back in the center. Continue on either side. This exercise is very good for those people who cannot do single-hand push-ups. Now lift your right hand and right leg together and move them further and do a push-up. Again, breathe in when you go down and breathe out when you come up. Then repeat the same movement with the left side. This is a very challenging movement as you are moving with the push-up. It is important to maintain your balance and strength. After that, assume comfortable push-up stance. Now jump up using the power from your hands and clap and resume normal push-up stance. Breathe in when you go down and breathe out when you bounce up and clap. This is a very advanced technique. Be careful about your balance, speed and form. After that come the alternate and double hand chest press. Sit on your knees and push your arms out alternatively with full force. Breathe out when you push your arms out and breathe in when the arms go back in. Follow the same procedure for double arms, both arms being pushed out at the same time. Breathe out when pushed out and breathe in when you bring them back. If you find sitting on the knees uncomfortable, you can do this exercise standing too. Remember, try to get the contraction of the chest to the fullest with no resistance. Now keep hands outstretched on both sides. Breathe out when you contract the hands and bring them closer. Breathe in when the hands go back to the original flying position. Remember to get your chest contraction to the fullest and sharpen your chest muscles. We end with the push-ups with side planks. Assume push-up position and do a push-up. Now shift into the side plank position. Raise one hand up, breathe out and maintain the balance of the body. Remember, the hips should not drop towards the floor and your leg should cross the lower supporting leg. Again, breathe in when you go down and breathe out when you come up. Now repeat on the other side. This is an excellent exercise not just for the chest but also for the core. Rest when needed but do not ever compromise on form. Drink sufficient water at all times.